Hello everyone, welcome to the ITLS Academy. Our today's lecture is based on the topic Determination of Higher Alcohol in Alcoholic Beverages. In general, there are two methods. First one is the extraction or oblique titrating method, and second one is the spectrophotometric method. Talking about the first method, we generally need the apparatus such as separatory funnel of 250 ml. Volumetric flask of 1 liter capacity and a distillation assembly having K-Zeller's flask. Here are the figures of separating funnel, volumetric flask and distillation assembly having K-Zeller's flask. The main reagent required for this is sulfuric acid, GR grade, oxidizing mixture, dissolved, that is the dissolved potassium dichromate 100 gram in 500 ml of distilled water, and add sulfuric acid 100 ml and make up to 1 liter volume with distilled water. Standard NaOH of 0.1 normality, carbon tetrachloride of GR grade distilled, sodium chloride GR grade, sodium sulfate R grade, and phenolphthalein indicator. The steps involved for procedure is: transfer the solution obtained from the determination of esters into a separatory funnels and add 50 ml of distilled water. This solution was obtained in the previous experiment. Now saturate it with the sodium chloride and extract 4 times with successive portion of 40, 30, 20 and 10 ml of carbon tetrachloride. Cool all the extract and wash 3 times with saturated sodium chloride solution and twice with saturated sodium sulfate solution. Filter the extract and add 50 ml of oxidizing mixture, reflux for 2 hours, cool and wash the reflux with 50 ml of distilled water. Transfer it to the distillation assembly using 50 ml of water. Distill about 100 ml and see that no charring take place. Run a blank in the same way, taking 50 ml of distilled water in place of distillate of the liquor. The formula for the calculation is higher alcohol expressed amyl alcohol in grams per 100 liter of absolute alcohol is equal to V into 0.0088 into 100 into 1000 into 2 upon V1 into V2, where V is the difference of title value of a standard alkali used for the blank and sample in ml. V1 is the volume of sample taken for the estimation and V2 is the alcohol percent by volume. 1 ml of 0.1 normality NaOH is equivalent to 0.0088 gram of amyl alcohol. Let's talk about the second method based on the spectrophotometric method. The general apparatus required for this is the spectrophotometer of double beam, steam bath, test tube, stopper of 15 ml capacity. The reagents required for this is paradimethyl amino benzaldehyde solution. Dissolve 1 gram in a mixture of 5 ml sulfuric acid and 90 ml distilled water and transfer to a 100 ml volumetric flask and make up to the mark. The next one is the isobutyl alcohol of GR grade, isoamyl alcohol of GR grade, ethyl alcohol and redistilled methyl 50% fraction. Now let's see the preparation of synthetic standard of higher alcohol. Weigh 2 gram of isobutyl alcohol and 8 gram of isoamyl alcohol into 1 liter volumetric flask and dilute to mark with water. Pipe it of 2 ml portion into 100 ml volumetric flask and dilute to mark, one with water and the other with the ethyl alcohol. Prepare working standard for products in the range of 1 to 6 gram synthetic higher alcohol per 100 liter by diluting 1 to 6 ml aliquot of alcohol standard solution to 100 ml with alcohol solution. Now let's see the preparation of sample. Transfer 200 ml of alcoholic drink into 500 ml distillation flask containing about 25 ml of distilled water and a few pieces of pumic stone. Distill the contents in about 35 minutes and collect the distillate in a 200 ml volumetric flask till the volume almost reaches the mark. Bring the distillate to room temperature and make up to the volume with distilled water and mix thoroughly. For samples containing 6 gram fusel oil per 100 liter, dilute the distilled sample with distilled water to concentration of 2 to 5 gram per 100 liter. Let's see the determination. Pipette 2 ml of aliquot of sample, 2 ml of distilled water and 2 ml of synthetic standard to each of the test tube. Stopper and place it in ice bath in a rack. Now pipette 1 ml of paradimethyl aminobenzaldehyde solution into each test tube, shake and replace in ice bath for 3 minutes. With tubes retained in ice bath, add 10 ml of sulfuric acid and shake the tubes and replace in the ice bath for 3 minutes. Transfer the rack containing tubes into steam bath for 3 to 5 minutes and add and bring it to room temperature. Read the percentage or absorbance of developed color of samples and series of standards in spectrophotometer at 530 to 535 nanometer against reagent blank as reference. Plot higher alcohol gram per liter concentration of standards versus percentage or OD. From the OD of the sample, find out the concentration of higher alcohol gram per 100 liter using the standard curve. Thank you for being with us. For more information, please log on to our website www.itlsacademy.com.